Bluebrain is the world's first virtual brain. The Bluebrain aims to unlock the secrets of brain by using the brute power of supercomputer. The Bluebrain project is a Swiss brain research initiative. The brain and intelligence is lost along with the death of a person. To preserve the brain and intelligence, virtual brain is the only solution. Hello friends, welcome to FacTime. Today let's see some of the mind-blowing facts about the Bluebrain. So friends, how is the uploading of a human brain possible? This is possible by the use of small robots known as the nanobots. These robots are small enough to travel throughout our circulatory system. Traveling into the spine and brain, they will be able to monitor the activity and structure of our central nervous system. Nanobots will carefully scan the structure of our brain, providing a complete readout of the connections between each neuron. They will be able to provide an interface with computer that is as close as our mind. This information, when entered into a computer, could then continue to function as us. Thus, the data stored in the entire brain will be uploaded into a computer. Friends, now let's see some of the facts about the Bluebrain. We can remember things without any effort. Decisions can be made without the presence of a person. Even after the death of a person, his intelligence can be used. The activity of different animals can be understood. That means, by interpretation of the electric impulses from the brain of the animals, their thinking can be understood easily. It would allow the deaf to hear via direct nerve stimulations and also be helpful for many psychological diseases. By downloading the contents of the brain that was uploaded into the computer, the man can get rid of madness. So friends, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel FacTime. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for latest updates. Give us your valuable comments in the comment section below.